I mean, do you get a lot of tattoos?
I have two. Down here?
Yourself? I mean, over here though.
No.
If you got a good life, you're doing what you want to do. God is good.
Hell is a terrorist. Oh, yeah. How are
you yeah, you're the math guy, dude.
You got it. Do you draw it yourself?
Yeah, of course. Everything I do is hand-drawn. I wouldn't do my dog any less than custom. Something off the wall, please.
How long have you been doing tattoos?
10 years.
Wow.
Does anybody else want a tattoo while I'm here?
I actually do want one more, but...
DG is the man to go to.
I didn't add anything. I was making it for the dog.
Oh. Well, tattoo stencils don't come out in dog ears. Very important to know. Not a big deal. This is very difficult. I can't stand to see him like this. To shut off my compassion and do this piece as perfectly as I possibly can is a tremendous task. This is so difficult that I don't think I could have even handled this last year. I love my dog. I owe all my good fortune to him. He made my wife fall in love with him, and she later married me because, well, you know, I came with the dog. I worked it out with Animal Kind Hospital to tattoo Rex after his operation. He had a bum toenail that had been bothering him for a while. The doctors were very kind to allow me to come in and tattoo Rex as he was coming out of the sedation.
No problem.
Just like in the TV series.
Oh.